back there!
What's up?
A race. That's what's up. Me and you. You down?
Thank you.
just found out Dub is sponsoring the Santa Monica tournament. That always means good prizes. I heard there's a ride up for grabs.
That's what I'm talking about. So am I in or what?
If you want to be. There's a guy called Henry who cruises San Vicente. He should be able to hook you up.
Nice ride.
Not bad. Who'd you steal it off of?
You.
You're a funny dude. You should give up racing money. Get up on that stage, because that's where you belong.
Whatever. What you been up to, man?
Hollywood was getting played out. Decadent and unfulfilling, you know? But things are all different down here. These people are loco, Holmes, and I fit right in.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Whatever, punk, you still talking a seriously big game.
Unlike you, right?
Like I said, whatever. Anyway, it's a cat named Andrew just off Broadway. He won a race for Pink's. Now, he'd run a mile from me. And besides, I got some business to take care of. I think you could take him. And if you couldn't, it'd be funny watching you lose that fancy little thing you stole.
Yeah, real funny, huh?
Come on, homeboy, don't be a homegirl.
Man, you're getting good at that slang. What book you learn that out of?
Out of the book of...
What's up?
It's Brian.
How's your screenplay coming?
Let's just say I need to work out some aggression. Want a Tara Figueroa? My beats are itching to race. Later, tough guy.
apologize after I win. How's that?
Thank you. you waiting for?
Ang bawat biyahe ko para we'll be right back.
take you in anything.
Me. want to over-rev that engine.
Carol.
Listen, get yourself down to the shop as soon as you can. I've got a bunch of new performance parts. You're going to want to check it out.
Okay, thanks. I won't even ask where you got them.
other vehicles off the road!
Sure, he's been hooking me up. He's a good guy.
Yeah, that's the only reason I'm talking to you, fool. The name's Doc. I owe Carol from a long time ago. And turns out, you're the return favor. Wants me to show you around the south of the 10. Get you in some races down here. Thinks you can handle it.
Sure, I can handle it. So when do you want to race?
Typical hipster wannabe. I ain't racing you. You see the dudes hanging in Baldwin Park? This is where street racing started in L.A. So show some respect. If you keep cool, they might challenge you to a best three. And we'll see how you do.
Okay. Thanks.
Yeah, and take my advice if you want to get out of there in one piece. Tone down the attitude and get ready to learn. You get me? This ain't Hollywood.
Outsider.
Yeah, don't worry. Follow me.